I need music. This is my no, I don't want to show my account though. Okay, this is my account, by the way. Alibi is also like so good. Oh my god, Lana Del Rey. Let me play one of her songs right now. Listen to this. Wait. Right now, I'm gonna sing Good Luck by Chappell Roan. Guys, my waffle just came in. I'm gonna watch some YouTube. And let's just sit here. Who the hell is it? Don't you notice how I keep quiet when there's no one else? I want to watch something like super funny. Should I see a murder documentary or something? Also, congrats on 7.02 million. Wait. Wait, can you guys see? Yay! Also, my birthday is on the same day as Ben of the Week. But then, Ben of the Week's birthday is on 7th September, I think, but then mine is on 6th September. But because he's on the opposite side of the world, it's because I didn't on the same day. Yay! Should I see a murder documentary or something? Okay, so recently I've heard about this, like,
Aubrey White case, it's like she was bullied and stuff, and then she unaligned herself, and then those things happened.
Curtains just fell down and I'm like, God, what did I do? Literally, what did I do? It's my birthday.
My heart, but still I had to play this painful part. You
I really want a sketchbook, 3 journals. So I'm gonna go and look.
I'm gonna buy the things I have to do, but don't want to do, like, the book, but then I'm gonna, like, sketch it. But buy the things I have to do, but don't want to. But I can take, like, scribbles of an introvert, but then it's like I'm not an introvert. And, like, the painting looks super good, but it gives me bad vibes. For some reason, it looks so cute, but then, no. So I'm probably gonna take things I have to do, but don't want to.
Now, the most important. What? The most important part is picking a manifestation journal. I don't know. Which one would look nice? I really want to pick, like, what do you call? Like, these types of ones, but then it's like 675. So I'm gonna pick something which is like a little bit cheaper.
2,000 years later.
I've been here for more than like 45 minutes and I haven't found one book. This is so annoying. Ma, only 6,000. Wow. I literally just walked out of Crocs and one shoe, like one pair of shoe, was like 6,000. Oh my god. So I went to Health and Glow and then I got this Vaseline, like a rose flavor thing, but then I wanted like the box tube one, but then it wasn't that, so I got this one. And then I also got this hair serum thing because my hair is like super frizzy for some reason. And now I'm gonna go to Sephora and Bath and Body Works.